Hey guys, and thank you very much for watching my time-lapse, my short time-lapse. Well, the time-lapse was short, but it took a while to build all this. I'm recording this just as I finished. Well, as you can see, they are not really finished. Some of the blocks are missing, but that's okay. They're finished when I'm talking, so everything's okay. As you can see, I've got a lot of brimstone, and it is so annoying. You need so many stockpiles for the brimstone, just so your guys can keep on mining, and when they you need storage, or they will do this, just throw it here. It's a bit annoying too, but okay, I can live with that, no problem. But I want to show you around a bit. As you can see, we have here the outer walls. We have three outer walls. This edge one here, and this edge one here, and also this one here. So, three outer walls. Then we have the stairs, the second wall with one tall, one big tower, I don't know, and here two smaller ones, and I think this entrance here looks pretty cool. It's a bit off, but that's because it's not 3x3. And yeah, you can go everywhere you want. Oh, I forgot these doors here. Just imagine these doors were there from the beginning. So yeah, I want to show you the keep on itself. I don't know if you could see anything, or if you could see that good what's going on in the castle here. We have some stairs hanging around, but it's also okay. So yeah, I'm gonna do with the x-ray. As you can see, we have on the left side here, we have the mines. They have some size, I don't know, and the best thing is there are also some mines down here, so what's happening? So yeah, it took a while, let's say that. Took some stone. Alright, down here in the basement we have some these catacombs, or I would say prison cells, like these small prison cells here. And it looks actually pretty cool when I put the x-ray off with these pillars here. I really like this a lot. And when you go around here, you have more pillars. I don't know what to put else here or more, so I just thought maybe some catacombs for the prisoners, and on this side could be something else. I don't know. I was just building. And then on the next floor we have the entrance that's here, and then a large room here, a hallway here, and that's going to a wide open room. This thing here is not a room, it is actually so that I can have like a second floor thing, I don't know. So as we go up, you can see here starts the second floor, and here I'm starting to try to get the support done for the for the next floor on this stage here. So we're going further up. The stairs come up here, and here is the next floor. Then you can go either outside on the left here, on the next stage, I don't know, and you can also go on the right, and also on this platform here. So, as we go up, we have another floor, and then we have another one. And we're finally on top. So it took a long time. I'm right now at 38 hours. Obviously some minutes have been spent on this recording right now. And also on planning. I did a lot of planning. I needed to erase a lot of these things here on the main keep, because I thought it will look stupid, but in the end I think it looks pretty amazing, pretty epic when you look from afar, just like this wall here and then the keep. So yeah, I like it. And if the developers are watching, or Chateau Jean, I don't know. Is there a possibility to, I don't know, tell all these people here, all these Brictrons, that they maybe could use firstly the stuff that's laying around and then the stuff that is in the stockpiles? Because my Brictrons threw all the bricks around. I had them stored right here. And when this was full, they threw it around. Like it was nothing. I don't know why, but they did it. And it was annoying. So maybe can you prioritize that they are taking the stuff from the ground and then from the stockpiles? Because as you can see, there is wood lying here. Okay, the brick, they can't get to it, but wood is lying around, ingots are lying around, and yeah, that would be nice. But yeah, all in all, and also, maybe Chateau Jean, maybe if you remember, in the stream, I said about a pause button for the day-night cycle. I was talking about this thing here. It isn't working. When I look at the sun... God damn it! Okay, wait. When I look at the sun and I have this enabled, the sun is still going down. And I don't want that. And when I click again, the check mark will stay. And when I click again, it will say, it's not working. So yeah, if you could fix that, I'd be pretty thankful for that. So yeah, that is my submission. I also built the map. It's not a quality map, it's just a map that I built. And yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you like it. I hope I win. I don't know. Just participating. So yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we will see us someday somewhere else. Bye bye.